बरं रिपन बोरा युअर माइक इज नॉट वर्किंग नो 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 नेक्स्ट इज रिपन बोरा इट कम्स एज पर द ऑर्डर वेन यू आर कॉल्ड यू आर नॉट प्रेजेंट एंड युअर टर्न विल कम लेटर
थैंक यू सर फॉर गिविंग मी दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी मेनी ऑफ आवर फ्रेंड्स फ्रॉम द ट्रेजरी बेंचेस and even Mr. Narendra Jadhav has also highly complimented to the address of President. But I do not find anything to be complimented there. There is no reason to express our thanks and gratefulness to the President of India for his speech, because in this speech there is nothing. Only tall claims are there in this speech, but in the ground reality there is nothing. This is not the speech of the President of India. Rather, it can be said as a speech of BJP party, only BJP. Sir, first of all, let me come. I will come to the reply of Mr. Javedkar also. Mr. Javedkar, what he has said about 50 years and 50 days, I will come to you after some time. But let me start with para 12. In the para 12 in the address, it was mentioned about Swachh Bharat. And that day when Honorable Minister Ravi Shankar Prasad, while initiating the discussion, he praised our Prime Minister very highly for taking the jharu. Sir, ye Swachh Bharat ka jo wo jharu leke safai kiya hai. सिर्फ झाड़ू लेके दो मिनट सफाई करने से प्राइम मिनिस्टर टीवी का आगे निकालने से देश सफाई नहीं होता है सर. देश सफाई नहीं होता है, सफाई तो दिल से होना चाहिए. सफाई दिल से होना चाहिए. बट आप लोग का दिल का क्या सफाई है? जब हम लोग अपोजिशन लोग जब व्हेन वी अपोजिशन से एनीथिंग रॉन्ग अबाउट द ट्रेजरी अबाउट द गवर्नमेंट, then we become anti-national. And when we point out the demerits of the demonetization, we have been labeled by the Prime Minister itself that we are protector of black man. Yehi hai dil ka safai ka namuna. Sir, not only that, in this President's speech it was mentioned that 3 crores of toilet have been constructed all over in the country. I do not know where it is, but I am telling on record the example of my Assam. And if I am telling lie, I appeal you to form one parliamentary committee to go and visit in Assam where is toilet. There is no toilet. Whatever it is made, this is a half done, not even half done, 1 foot, 2 feet. It is constructed and it is left, not to speak of water. Today, yesterday also somebody said that toilets are there, but there is no water. But in Assam, not to speak of water connection in the toilet, only the toilet have been constructed, half feet, 2 feet, and it is lying there. So these spectacles, what you have used as the logo of Swachh Bharat, Gandhiji never wanted to see. Throw that spectacle, this type of Swachh Bharat. Sir, another thing about the demonetization. The demonetization, today I have got this reply from the Honorable Finance Minister. In the reply, Minister has said that the Pradhan Mantri Ji said, he said that demonetization will completely finish, completely wipe out the black money of our country. But you see, I am reading from his reply. These actions led to seizure of valuables more than ₹610 crore, which includes case of ₹513 crore. Now, not only that, thereafter, the undisclosed income detected in these actions as on 10th January from 9th November, that is only 5,400 crore. Now, sir, you see, where is black money? When the enforcement directorate officials, the income tax officials, They have raided, they have found only illegal money of 610 crores. Only 610 crores, and the undisclosed amount, they have got only 5,400 crores. You see, India is a massive. You see here, according to RBI, the only 1,500 denomination notes total circulation was in money, 16 lakhs of crores. And not to speak of 100 rupee, and 50 rupee, and 20 rupee, and 10 rupee. So out of this 16 lakhs crore, only rupee 610 crore has been discovered as illegal money. So where is the black money? Where is the black? Sir, in the president's speech, it is very surprising that nowhere it is mentioned that 135 innocent persons have died while they are on the queue asking for their hard-earned money. My question is, these people how died? These people have gone to make queue. They have died, they are not at their fault. They have gone there to make queue to comply the order of the Prime Minister. To comply the order of the Prime Minister. And it is very surprising, neither the BJP government, nor the Prime Minister, nor the President, in his address, nowhere it is mentioned any sympathy for them, no condolence, no commitment of any compensation to them. How disgraceful! How disgraceful! So not only that, now let me come to para 14, Din Dayal Upadhyay Gram Jyoti Yojana. There it is mentioned that out of 11,000 villages, all 11,000 villages are in darkness, and out of that, 11,000 villages have been electrified. This is very shocking, sir. In our Assam, whatever the village we have electrified under Rajiv Gandhi Gramya Vaidyutikaran scheme, it is lying there. No, not a single post, not a single line have been electrified under this Din Dayal Upadhyay Gram Jyoti Yojana. So this is the, that's why I am saying that the president's address only in a book, only in black and writing, not in the ground. Apart from that, sir, president has highly spoken about the schemes of BJP government, Digital India, Make in India, Startup India, Get Up India, Stand Up India, Skill India, and Smart. Now my question is, sir, why these names are in English? Why the name of these schemes are in English? Why it never not made in Hindi? Now these our poor people, common people, the daily wage earner, the carpenter, the cobbler, the washerman, the barber, the farmer, the teller, rickshaw puller, they cannot pronounce the word Make in India. They cannot pronounce the word Digital India. They do not know what is the meaning of this. They do not know ye khane de ye khane ka hai ye pehenne ka hai usko ye malum nahi hai. They have nothing to do with these schemes. They want, these people want food, they want security, they want clothes, they want drinking water, they want electricity, and they want rupees, 2 rupees of rice per kg, what our UP government has introduced. But in the nowhere in the address okay. of President.
Your party time over, now you conclude.
Sir, just to tell
party me. Time over.
But nowhere. But, sir, only to me. But it is very surprising. It is very surprising.
Party time over, please.
Nowhere in the presidential address. Any scheme for the common people, any scheme for the poor people, any scheme for alleviation poverty. Sir, not even, sir, one more thing, the demonetization has said that it will curb terrorists. I am giving you one example, sir, on the day of Republic Day, on 26th of January.
Please,
there is,
that's okay, please.
I am,
now please,
there is,
No, no.
Series of bomb blasts in Assam, sir. Sir,
that's okay.
One minute, sir.
No.
2 minutes, sir. There is series of bomb blasts. This is a very important thing, sir. I want to draw the house, attention of the house. Very important incident on 26 January. What happened in Assam? There is series of bomb blasts, number one, 8 places. And secondly, the BJP president, the state president of Assam, in his office, he hoisted the national flag upside down. This is a disrespect to the nation.
All right.
Okay,
Sri Ramdas Athwale. It
is very surprising.
Athwale,
he compared the national flag.
Sit down.
Who?
Arre, please.
Sir,
over.
I am concluding, sir.
Sit down. Nothing is going on record. No, please. See, I got Mr. Athwale is there to speak, and there is only 10 minutes for me.